I think engaging in science is something that we really do for the sheer fun of it. I mean, science is important, right? And it solves problems that humans need to be solved. But when I go to work every day, I'm not thinking I'm solving fusion energy to save the world. I'm thinking, this is a great way to spend my day. I always embarrass my children by saying that, you know, doing theoretical physics is a lot more fun than doing Sudokus.